Hi everyone, welcome to this new location. We are still at the ancient city of Pulunarua, our second day here. And this will be my last video for our second day. Actually, there's an original voice for this, but it's too noisy because we're in the motorbike. So I prefer to do the voiceover. I will just have to introduce to you guys that this location is the Parakrama Samudra Lake. Or they used to call it like a Parakrama Sea or Parakrama Ocean. And this has a length of 8.5 miles. And the maximum depth of this as of now is 25 meters, but used to be 17 meters. And the minimum is 4 meters. This is one among the largest lake in Sri Lanka. And this massive place is actually a 100% man-made. And it was built on the 12th century AD. Still with the built by the King Parakramabaho, and this was built inspired by one quote that says, not a single drop of water will flow to the ocean without being used by the people of Sri Lanka. That's why he built this massive man-made lake to support the water needs of the farmers in this area, since this area is a dry area. They used to have only like two rains in two season of rains in a year. So anyway, this is just all about the lake. We will be driving all around this lake only until I have to stop this video, and we are on our way home because it's getting dark and we're passing on the jungle. So anyway guys, for another information here, Parakrama Samudra. Samudra is translated in English as ocean, and because this is called an ocean, during the high level of the water you can see this like a wave. So this is also called as Parakrama Ocean. So that's it for our second day here at Pulunarua, and I will see you guys on my next video. Bye bye.